Several thousand years ago, human beings lived in caves. There were difficult times. There were no provision, no money, no social networks. For resupply, people used natural exchange. Such exchange took very much time. But the solution was found, and it was market. Market exchange was much faster and easier. Buyers and sellers gathered in the same place and exchanged money for goods. With the development of industry, people needed not only money to goods exchange, but another types of assets. And the solution was founded again. It was the stock exchange. Exchanges led people to buy goods, shares, bonds, derivatives. Despite innovation and practicality, exchanges have some problems. They are centralized, regulatory, and not available for everyone. The answer was blockchain creation. It helps people to be anonymous and self-sufficient. But when a lot of users had come to blockchain, the next problems rose on the horizon. These problems were latency, gas price, and scalability. And people found a solution again. Sei became it. Sei Foundation developed a new blockchain. But what do we have to know about it? Only three simple things. Sei is the first sector-specific layer 1 blockchain, specialized for trading. The first scalable order matching engine. New network for DEX and DeFi projects.